Southampton, 10th of April, 1912. The name, William T. Stead. Publisher and author of short stories. This is one of my narrations. A narration about English high tech, inspiration, success and death. Which has come, unfortunately, true. No one, really no one, can forward what it means to foretell his own end. Listen to a terrible story in the 20th century.